Hey guys, Andy from Germany here. Hasbro Hotel is one of the most hyped cartoons of the internet, even though not even one single episode is out yet. So kind of successful marketing there, but as long as I don't see an actual episode, I'm not completely sold, I can tell ya. But I'm ready to be a bit more hyped after watching the final trailer. Let's go! 3, 2, 1, and go! Nice. So this is gonna be a series. Great animation quality for that. It's also the reason why it took so long to come out. But I hope it's a limited series, like just a number of episodes and then it's done. So that she can conclude it. Creator. Ah, nice. Okay. So just many impressions and chores. Yeah, more animation has been done. It's close. Check in. Yeah, two. Okay. Hell. Wow, yeah, it looks cool, but okay, this doesn't give me much to grasp to actually talk about. I'm just gasping in awe, like, wow, look at the animation. Wow, what is that for a character? That looks cool. I like her already. Yeah, I'm very sorry, I cannot deliver a great reaction to this. It's just too much at once. But I like it. I mean, it has a cool vibe. And it's also in a cartoony style that I love. Yet, definitely a cartoon for adults. But it doesn't seem as dumb as The Haunted World of El Super Beasto. What a crap fest. I don't like that. But this seems like it goes a bit in the same direction. But still, it's more clever and much better. And not too much over-the-top gore at once and all of that. But still very funny and has music and all of that. Looks amazing. So yeah, definitely want to check it out when it comes out. Shout out to my patrons. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. See you in the next one. See you on the other side. And tell me in the comments, what do you think of Hasbro Hotel? Are you looking forward to it? Do you think, oh no, it's going to be crap? And how long do you think it will be? And whatever, tell me. Because I don't have that much information about it. Could have researched it before I watch this. Anyway, any out. Bye.